Air transportation has changed the shape of the Earth, so that these days the shortest distance between many vital areas is over the top of the globe. This is the polar concept. Once just an idea, but today a vivid reality which has necessitated a new outlook for the defense of our northern extremities. In Greenland, the United States Army Transportation Corps is working in cooperation with the government of Denmark on projects of a scientific nature designed to contribute to our mutual defense. Working under incredibly difficult conditions in a frozen wasteland, now a key spot in the defense of the Western world.
A strategic cold spot area of world geography of vital interest to national defense is Greenland. To this desolate corner of the globe came equipment and men of the Transportation Arctic Group, whose mission was to develop the capabilities of surface transportation for movement on the vast Greenland ice cap. In 1952, a heavy sled train pushed its way onto the ice cap. With the knowledge gained from the 1952 operation, the 1953 Arctic Group of the Transportation Corps undertook a test and research program to study the physical characteristics of the Greenland ice cap as they might affect surface transportation. Between Thule and the crevasse-free approach onto the ice cap at Nuna takeoff lay a 17-mile trace road and an active glacier at the head of a frozen fjord. Between Thule and the fjord stretched a winding road 8 miles in length. It was essential.